beautiful ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to my channel. I am Judith and I am super excited to have you on my channel once again. Please do not forget to like this video, share and subscribe to my channel. That will mean a lot to me. And kindly drop, you know, comments for me. It makes me excited when I get feedback and I am always there to reply you. So today I'll be reviewing the Miss White lotion. Miss White lotion is a member of the Fair and White skincare cosmetic range, where other members are Fair and White Gold, Fair and White Exclusive. It's a brother to those to the Fair and White family. Miss White comes in two forms, the purple and the pink. The purple is for dark skins. That they tell you you have a whiter skin tone in 14 days, while the pink is for lighter skin tones. They tell you you get a whiter skin tone in 7 days. My review on this cream, this lotion, is based on personal experience. I've used Miss White for years, even though I don't use it anymore, which I'm going to talk about. I'm going to mention the reasons why I do not use it anymore. So let me start by saying that Miss White, contrary to the name Miss White, and contrary to the fact that it said you're going to have a whiter skin in 7 days, I am here to tell you that that is a big fat lie. Miss White is not a whitening cream. Miss White is a lightening to brightening cream. It will brighten you or lighten you one shade or two shades lighter than you currently are. The first time I came in contact with this lotion was when I was in CBS, Kaduna State University. That was before I gained admission. I did remedials. And I had this hostel mate. She was using this cream. She was like the big girl amongst us that time. Oh my god, so it was more like peer pressure. And then I decided to, but her skin was glowing, her skin was good. So I went to her room that day, and you know, from one conversation to another, she told me the cream she was using. And the next day, guys, the next day I went to buy the lotion. So I bought the pink one, that's the one for lighter skin tones. Not like white, like really light skin tones, as long as you're not really dark. I bought the pink one and I started using it. Guys, I can tell you that in 7 days my skin was glowing. Like, my skin was shining. I didn't mix it with anything. I did not use the soap, but my skin was glowing. Miss White has this beautiful fragrance, very nice fragrance, that after using it in a room, when you go out and you come back much hours later, you come into the room that is not aerated, the fragrance will still be strongly there in the room. So I will give it up to them. The fragrance is top notch, and really it made my skin really silky. But my skin was not white. My skin was just a bit lighter than it, just brighter, actually, not lighter, brighter than when I started. And when I got home after that 7 days, my mom was like, wow. She literally asked me what I was using. I told her and she was like, don't leave this cream, this cream is good on you. And I was happy that I had finally gotten something that is working, or that works on me. So I kept using Miss White for a really long time. Something about me is I've always had dark knuckles. I always have dark knuckles. Dark knuckles are my trademark. Whether I'm using cream or I'm not using cream, my dark knuckles are there. So I had dark knuckles, of course, but I wouldn't say it was caused by the cream. So honestly, if you are looking for a cream that will brighten you, that will even out your skin complexion, Miss White is the cream for it. So on the label, they said it targets and controls hyperpigmentation. It fades existing discoloration and brightens out skin tone. Honestly, Miss White did all these for me. Like, all those yamayama on the skin. All those yamayama were not there on my skin. I cannot categorically say if it gave me stretch marks, because the stretch marks I had were Well, like stretch marks that had already been there on my body, so I cannot say it gave me stretch marks. So Miss White also has a dark spot corrector, which is mostly used for like the hands and the feet if you have discoloration like dark knuckles and all of that. The serum, the cream tube, and the face cream with the soap too. So some people will advise you to use the full range, but I never really used the full range. The highest I used was the cream and the serum, and honestly it was really nice on me. Why I stopped using Miss White was basically for two reasons. First of all, I realized that getting the original became a challenge. Like, I've been to like really big stores that I'm supposed to trust their products. I'm supposed to believe, I should believe that they should have access to original products, and I still ended up buying fake products from them. And the problem is, I honestly don't know how to identify the original from the fake. So I just have to like buy it and then observe its work on my skin before I would know whether this is original or fake. So I kept buying the fake, and it kept, you know, it was beginning to, somehow my skin was getting dull and all of that. The second reason I stopped using Miss White was because I discovered that it has 1.9% hydroquinone. It's no longer news that hydroquinone is not safe for the skin, it's not safe for the body, because everything we use on our skin gets absorbed, goes into the blood, passes through our liver and kidney. So anything you're going to use on your skin, always know that it's going to go into your body. So I just, I was like, fake products, hydroquinone, nah, this is not for me. So very much later, after I had really take trainings like courses on skincare and skin products, I realized that Miss White has a lot of ingredients that are not good for the skin. Yes, it has ingredients that are not good for the skin, not just hydroquinone. Ingredients such as mineral oil, methylparaben, propylparaben, triethanolamine, and fragrance. These ingredients I've listed, just check them out, you will know that they are not so good. So that was one of the, like, it was after I'd stopped using the cream I actually realized this, and I was like, oh, thank god I don't use this cream anymore, you know. So guys, now that I have told you, giving you my review, I've told you the ups and the downs, it's now left for you to decide whether or not to use Miss White lotion. Whatever you decide, just make sure that you have your health and your mind as top priority. So I have come to the end of this video. Thank you for watching up to this point. If you haven't done so already, kindly like this video, share it, and subscribe to my channel, and kindly drop me some hearts in the comment section so that I'll be happy. You know, I'll be happy. So until you see this beautiful face in another video, bye for now.